Hello guys, how are you? I hope you are having a wonderful time right now, and it's your friend Yuvraj Rana. So today this come again with a new topic, and the topic is that how to behave with strangers, that how we can talk with strangers, because sometimes we really don't have any idea that how we can speak with the people, how we can speak with strangers. So that's why I just decided right now that I really have to make a video about this topic, and I'm just making. And firstly, I would like to say that, but don't go the wrong way. If you are watching right now, then you must would have started subscribing and also press the ring bell. By that you can see all the new notification related to my video, related to me speaking, and you're gonna get reach everything, because whenever I go outside to write here, then I really like make vlogs related to visiting and to anything else I like. Whenever I like I really have to make, and then I make. So what about today? Like, we have to speak about this one, that how to behave with strangers. The first thing is that we must, whenever we're just trying to speak with a stranger, then we must should have idea that how we can start. So firstly, I would like to say that you must should have start with greetings, that you must should have the politeness in you, and you must should have speak with them politely, and you're gonna say hello, how are you. You can start with greetings. I can say that all around. You must should have start, and you can start with greetings, like hello, how is going on, how are you, man. And you must should have speak politely, because if you're gonna speak in a rude way and anything else, so it's gonna interact them. And after that, you must should have the proper way to interact in their eyes. You must should have the eye contact with them, because it's gonna, like, if you just seeing in their eyes, so it's gonna affect it. You can build your presentation like you are a genuine guy. You are not making with them some different things. You are any kind of fraud. You are not a chief, anything else. So they're gonna trust on you. You can build on trust on you, because if you wanna make eye contact with them, so that's why you must should have the make eye contact. And the third thing is that you must should have be friendly with them, friendly. Because if you don't have a friendly nature, then how you can guess that we are able to speak with a stranger, and we how you guess that thing, that how you realize that we can make them our friends and partners and anything else, what do you want. So you must should have the friendly nature for them, and you must should have the speak with them in a proper way, like friendly nature. I start with greetings and speak about them. And the thing, last thing, and it's an important thing according to me and according to my experience, that you must should have take them time about speak themselves. You must should have take times, like you must should have listen that what they want to say, because if they're gonna talk about them, so they will think, they will comfortable with you, they will feel that you are the best guy, you just listening them. After that, you can explain on you, you can tell about you. Like, you are not gonna say about your negative things. You have to say positive thing, what you like, and what kind of desires you have, what kind of goals you have. You have to speak about them. If I hope so, you are not gonna speak in a negative, I don't like this thing, I don't like this thing. Don't. You shouldn't speak like that, okay? And you have to take them time to speak yourself, okay? After that, once they're gonna speak with you and you're gonna listen them, then it's gonna build a good partnership and anything else, good friendship. It can be whatever you want, okay? It can be your friend and partner, your closest BF, GF, anything else what you want. So that's these are the way, and I hope so you also gonna follow these ways, and then you can make them your friend. I hope so you're gonna get into everything, that how to speak and how to behave with strangers, and how we can get each everything, how we can make them comfortable with us. So thank you so much, it's your friend Yuvraj Rana. And if you want to see this kind of videos and vlogs related to these things, so please do subscribe and also press the ringing bell. By that you can see and you can find all the things, and it's gonna be beneficial for you. And if I'm just making the mistake, just neglect all the things. And also you have to do, if you're just speaking with someone else, just neglect your own mistake and speak to be confident, okay? Because it's gonna affect, it's gonna build your presentation, like you are a genuine guy. you are that one who is finding. Okay, so thank you so much for your time.